Maybe you're wondering who I am. Well, I got a story to tell you. If you let it slip between your fingers, you might never find it again. Once you lose something, it's really hard to take it back. It felt like I will never find it again. Never in this life. It's me, sir. Oh, okay. I'll be there in 15 minutes. Okay, bye. I thought I will make it, but I was wrong. I was feeling lost. Nothing made sense anymore. My purpose in life, all the creation, everything that I've made, for nothing. Nobody understood. I had to do something. I had to go out or I would have lost my mind. So I started drawing. I drew everything my eyes saw, hoping, almost praying, that I would find it. But then, something happened. And my life changed forever. Good things happen, even to the ones that are insane. Oh, it's you again. I thought you looked familiar. You can look at them, but don't touch anything.
I really like your paintings, but...
But what? Are you an art critic that I didn't know about?
But what do they mean? They all look so angry and sad.
Some of them are angry and most of them are sad. But they represent me and the way how I feel. And this is what my soul looks like. Even the smallest person can change the course of the future. Something changed in me. Suddenly I wasn't scared anymore. The sun was finally shining. I had been looking for it everywhere. I was blind the whole time. It was there, right in front of me, the spark in which I found myself.